Today we're going to reset the tire pressure light on a 2016 Volkswagen Jetta. Alright, so if your tire pressure light has came on and you've added air on the tires but it still hasn't turned off, there's a process you have to do. You need to open up your glove box and you need to press this button. I'm going to go ahead and press it and you'll see it flash. And I'm going to press and hold. You've seen it flash. And I hold it for about 2-3 seconds and it's off. You release, close the glove box, and you're set. Sweet. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.
Don't forget to hit that bell. All right, let's get out of here before we get kicked out.